Good evening, everyone. I'm Scott Weinstein, the principal of Harriton High School, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to Winter Concert Number 1. We hope you'll be available next Wednesday night to join us for Winter Concert Number 2. It's my reminder right now to please silence your cell phones for the performance. Tonight you're going to hear from our band and orchestra, and without further ado, I'm going to introduce our chamber string, so we'll lead the show tonight. Enjoy the show, everyone. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I want to thank everybody for coming tonight. The Harriton tradition is we end each concert with a final number where everybody who's involved is on stage at the same time. So our finale is usually conducted by myself, but I thought this year would be a great opportunity for the new guy, who's not so new, he's been here for, a few years now. Anyway, he's my partner in crime, and we get to see him every morning, and sometimes in the afternoon, especially when life happens. But I'm really grateful for his help and everything, and I want to just give a shout out to everybody on stage. The last week they've been without me, and they've really held it together, and the last couple days, it's really blossomed into a beautiful orchestra and band, and so I'm really proud of everybody. Thank you for keeping the work up, and when I got back, it was like I didn't miss a beat, so thank you all for your support, and thanks for coming, and here to do our last final number tonight. Oh, by the way, I want to, for the seniors, it's their last winter concert, right? So I want to recognize all the seniors that are here tonight. Stand up, all the seniors. The first of the last, so anyway, thank God we have another whole year ahead of us, and anyway, Mr. Cooperstein, you're on. Oh, so I'm going to kill some more time while the rest of us join the stage. Sorry. At the end of the concert, we are selling these, and you'll see, Mike, Ben, and James. Mike, Ben, and James, they're gonna take your money. So for $10, they'll give you one of these. And for $20, they'll give you two of these. So it'd be great if we didn't have to, have leftovers. So thank you, and buy some flowers at the end.
everybody. Have a good night.